I just remember crying out to the Lord. I'm like, Lord, you put this dream inside of my heart. Mm-hmm. You know, if you don't want me to be a mother, I need you to take this from me. I need you to take it away. And I can remember him saying to me, and he was speaking through his word, through Psalm 37, where he said, I will give you the desires of your heart, but you're going to learn what it means to delight yourself in me first, April.
Wow.
And what he wanted me to know is, like, if he did give me that desire without me learning to delight myself in him, would I have turned that baby into an idol? Would I have worshipped her?
Wow.
Or would I, if I'd learned how to delight myself in him, then I wouldn't be as tempted to do that.
Yeah.
It was a hard and a painful lesson to learn, but I'm so glad that I did.
Yeah.
Because now I try to view things through that lens of, he is a promise keeper. He is a good God. He does not leave his children in the dark, but he also wants us to delight in him.